This way, gentlemen. Senior Bronte will be so pleased that you made it.
We are honored to be here.
That's wonderful, wonderful. Come, come, this way. What a beautiful evening it shall be. Mr. Bronte is a very good friend with the mayor. Good evening, Pierre.
Senor Napoli?
As long as the mayor behaves himself, you know, Mr. Bronte, he has that thing, you know, respect.
Jose, Bill, you join the party. We'll meet you out back after we pay our respects to Senor Bronte.
Come, come.
We'll meet you out in the balcony when you're done.
Boys, you've arrived. And you've washed per la prima volta questo mese, senza dubbio.
Oh, this is quite a party you've invited us to.
Yes, quite something. Although I'm not quite sure what.
So, this is Saint Denis High Society.
Yes, apparently so.
And all these people, these are friends of yours, Senor Bronte.
No, 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 not quite, not quite. But they certainly are afraid of me. Like that one. See, that wretch is the mayor. Henri Lemieux. He'll do anything for a dollar, and I mean anything.
Politics is a foul business. Yes.
Oh, and that one, too. That is Alberto Fusar. He owns a sugar plantation out on the island, and he comes here to whore and despoil himself. Oh, and that is Hobart Crawley, a Confederate major in the war. And a hero, they say, but that is his very young wife. I mean, a young mistress, that's the natural order of things, yes, but a young wife is unseemly. Oh, the Redskins. I have no sympathy for them, because whoever is stupid enough to get tricked by the Americans, no, they get what they deserve, huh? Yes, and a letter to the mayor. Oh, yeah, that'll save you. And that is Hector Fellows. Mm. This self-righteous newspaper man. Maybe you will kill him for me one day.
Well, we're not paid killers as such. Not in cold blood, anyway.
I did not know you were so particular that you wouldn't help a friend.
Oh, I'm willing to... I can, within reason.
I'm going to pretend to understand what that means.
I meant no offense, sir.
None taken. None taken! All these vulgar people, they hate me. Non vedo l'ora di guardarti morire!
Well, it has been wonderful conversing with you, but I can tell that you are very busy, and I won't waste any more of your time.
Yes, yes, yes. Go, enjoy yourselves, and mingle with this vulgar scum. It'll make you long for the days when you could shoot each other and screw cows out on the open range.
Those sure were the days. Good day, gentlemen.
Good day to you. But before you go, what exactly are your plans here?
Well, we've not made any... Well, we are going to need some money.
Money, yes, of course. But there's money at the trolley station. They keep a lot of cash there in the day. Now, I could not involve myself in such matters. But you... As a guest? Yes. As my guest? Bah! Do it, huh? Okay, good day, gentlemen.
Goodbye.
Okay, ragazzi, adesso il vino buono.
Sì. I'll show you to the party, gentlemen, if you'll kindly follow me. Gentlemen, enjoy your evening and welcome once again to Saint Denis. Ciao, ciao.
Gentlemen, let's go ingratiate ourselves.
Good evening, Mr.
Okay. Go find the mayor if you can and stay out of trouble and steal nothing unless it's information.
Of course.
Jose, you go find us someplace to rob. Bill, go make us some new friends. I'm gonna find out if old Cornwall, what's his name, Milton, knows we're here.
Ah! Get me a bloody drink, will you? A small one. Just big enough for me to swim lengths.
I mean, modern art is all very well, but my daughter could do that.
How was the show? I heard you went.
Outrageous.
How's it going with you?
Can't you think of anything to complain about right at this moment?
What?
Can I help you, sir?
Not quite sure yet.
Did you get that?
Why, that would be telling.
Oh, you.
Well, you French, sir?
Sort of. Originally. I'm from Quebec.
No, I came down from New York for a job. I'm a banker.
You okay?
My lord. The pesky nut. What a way to go, eh? Oh, thank you, sir. Oh, yes. Thank you.
It ain't complex,
am you?
And only an idiot like you, buddy, would try to make it so.
I will not deny idiocy, sir, but perhaps now is not the time.
Typical pansy!
You are drunk, Ferdinand.
I'm not drunk, you fool. But this man loves darkies.
Hey, you are pretty drunk. Yeah, what say you and me cool off?
How do you do?
Hands off me.
Come on, sleep it off.
All right, okay, goddammit.
Sit down and calm down. Count to 1,000. Then you can rejoin the party.
Thank you, sir.
My pleasure.
Henri Lemieux. I hope you're enjoying my party.
The mayor.
Allegedly.
There's quite a place you got here.
It's not mine, and the city is horribly in debt, but we can still put on a good show. Do you know Evelyn Miller?
My lord. A writer?
Well, we seem to have another deranged drunkard on our hands.
Shall we?
Oh, my lord, that fantastic.
Mr. Cornwall was quite insistent, I'm afraid. He shouted down the telephone for several minutes.
Mr. Cornwall is a horse's ass, and a bad horse.
I'm very sorry, sir.
It's not your fault. I'm a fool for trusting him. I'll come in and sign it in a minute. Let me enjoy the fireworks.
Of course.
Please say something about Cornwall.
Yes. Find out what.
Sure.
Bonjour, monsieur.
No problems?
Everything's fine. We have the place well secured.
Good.
Mr. Bronte has a habit of wandering about and reading whatever he likes.
We're watching him and his men like hawks.
Thank you, Mr. Turret.
The telephone, it keeps ringing.
The mayor said he will sign later. Little reprobate Chip and beat him. I will not have standards slip in this house. Have you lost your mind? I said, have you lost your mind? Come here. Come here. Look at me. Look at me. Who do you think you are? This area is not meant for the likes of you. You know this. Standards in this house are slipping. This is a final warning to you, miss. A final warning. Now get out of my sight.
Mr. Leviticus Cornwall. Top secret. Extremely confidential. Very interesting.
What do you do this?
Glad to hear. Take care.
Goodbye.
Fine. I think so.
Nothing. This town is a waste of time.
Maybe not.
Arthur? Gentlemen, I think we're done here.
What did you find out?
There's plenty of money moves through here, of course, and I think I found out how we can grab some of it. Big bank. Real one, I mean. But not yet.
A city bank?
Maybe. And a stuffed one. If we're gonna leave, that could be the one thing we need.
There's also that trolley car station Senor Bronte told us about, and I heard about a high-stakes poker game. Come on. Here comes Lenny. All right. Let's get in. Go home!
Oh, I ain't never felt so awkward in all my life. All them folk are so pleased with themselves. Oh, high society's pigeon shit. If you ask me, it's more like torture.
Well, that's sort of the point, isn't it? Let the people torture themselves.
Here's them papers I took.
Anybody see you take this?
I don't think so.
I might have an idea. Let me think on it. Interesting times.
I guess. So what's next? Dancing lessons? Deportment?
More along the lines of armed robbery. Jose is handling reconnaissance on the bank. He and Abigail are gonna run some distractions, see how the law reacts.
Good.
Oh, and I spoke to Evelyn Miller. Fine man. Here helping the Indian chief we saw.
Yeah, I met him too, with the mayor.
He's lobbying officials in Saint-Denis on their behalf. Maybe we could help.
Maybe.
Now, I think there's a lot of money on the riverboat. A lot of money. And Trelawney, he's investigating for us. He says to meet him at the tailor's.
Okay.
One big score down here, Arthur, and we disappear. We are almost heading home.
Where is home?
I don't know. Exactly. But I can smell it. I'm gonna go investigate this trolley thing old Bronte was talking about.
Okay.
Changed your mind?
My lady. How are things?
I'm good.
Good to hear.
Sure.
How are you, boy?
Always laughing at me. All the way across the Atlantic, nearly as far as the Pacific.
Yeah.
Thank you.
go, boy. Go get yourself something to eat.
A coin? Sir, I want you to have this.
Thanks, friend.
It's nice to give something instead of just begging. I hate asking for money like a goddamn worm, groveling here in the dirt.
Unless you want trouble, take that mask off now.
What are your problems?
Out of the damn way!
What is the matter with you?
You got something to hide? Show me your face. I tried. Scram.
Watch yourself.
Hey now.
Go on, get going.
Thank you.
behind that mask. Just leave me out of it.
Lady Vadima.
I can't see your great big smile with that thing all over your mouth.
Hey! Hey, you! You ain't supposed to be here. That's like you ain't one of the things to be.
Why you got that mask on? You
hey,
ugly or something?
Hey, you! You ain't supposed to be here.
I'd advise you to keep quiet.
There ain't no need for this. Come on. That's right. You ain't want trouble with me.
Unless you want trouble, take that mask off now. That's it. Keep going.
Hey, move! Big mouths, don't you? Bet you wouldn't miss some teeth.
Goddamn lunatic!
Hey, mind where you're going!
Hello?
Don't move! Let's get those hands up nice and high!
Every time!
We'll be dead soon!
Hey, move it!
Out of my way.
Careful, lady.
You should be ashamed.
Hey, I'm not looking for trouble, stranger.
This is
my hell! I kill you!
To join the circus.
Huh? Circus? No.
You worried your mother half to death.
It's a nice place you brought us to, my brother.
Yes. Lovely, isn't it?
Makes me miss freezing to death in the mountains.
Yeah.
Till we eat. Still trying to forget. Got my wings clipped there, then nearly got eaten by a pack of wolves. Maybe I should learn my lesson. I just hope Dutch has learned his. I love Dutch. Y'all know that. But we're bad men. We're fighters, I know.
Come on, pal.
Sometimes I start thinking about that girl. Javier knows what we saw, and it weren't pretty.
Arthur!
Although, he encouraged it. It weren't pretty at all. I just hope Dutch was right when he said that we had to do it to survive. Sometimes, you just gotta do really bad things, I guess.
Thank you.
you some kind of coward, hiding your face like that?
Why are you covering your face?
with you. God damn it. You're coming with me. Come on, hands in the air.
Just don't kill me.
I don't want trouble. I just want you to come with me.
Yep.
Easy there.
What did I do to you?
No
mister?
Hello, sir.
Get up.
The hell?
Out of the way. Let's go, boy.
So, you found me.
Hey, what are you doing?
Stay back for your own sake. I walk with the undead.
What, you're a vampire?
I have been called many names over the centuries. Now go, or I'll feed on you too.
You're a goddamn idiot.
I'll suck you dry.
Sir?
I can't prove it, but the bank's stealing my money. I swear, every time I walk out of there, my ledger's lower and lower.
New batch of shine just hit town.
Sounds like I heard what you heard.
All right, then.
Hi there.
I take care of those bastards myself.
they found a man hanged himself in his room at the inn.
Just when I thought I heard it all. The other day, I watched two fellas line up for a duel, draw irons, and then miss every shot. Kind of took the wind out of their sails.
Business as usual, then.
There, sir.
They hung that fella who stole a bag of flour from the general store. Guess that's one way to cure a man of hunger.
This place will be the end of us decent folk.
How do you do?
Wish whiskey grew on trees.
Arre, caballo!
Hello.
Yeah!
do you?